We are at a sophisticated party. And you're milling around. You're saying hello.
The milling to music activity is a great one for brainstorming. It allows students that time to think about the subject, their own background knowledge. It allows them to have a personal opinion. And when we've been able to talk out the ideas in advance, when they set to writing, they're not staring at a blank page. They already have those ideas in their head. The students pretend that they are at a sophisticated party, and we turn on some music and they walk around. When the music stops, I ask them to get with an elbow partner, so someone who's close by them. Then I would give them a little question to talk about.
Okay, face your partner. Now ask your partner, partner, what is it about winter that you really like?
I like sledding. What is it about, like, what do you like about winter?
I like building snowmen.
I do this 5 times maybe throughout the process, and each question is a little bit more thoughtful.
Okay, so what is something in winter that really, really is a pet peeve?
Freezing toes and freezing hands while skiing.
Oh, yeah.
I love skiing. Just, I don't like when you get cold.
Same, but with skating.
We're working on their socialization skills, and it gets them thinking along the theme. They benefit so much from orally expressing their ideas at the same time as moving their bodies, so that when I actually do ask them for 10 minutes of focused writing, they're totally ready for it. It allows them a lot of success when they've done all of that brainstorming work.